Alvin Bragg agrees to testify before the House Judiciary Committee over Trump's hush money trial. The Manhattan District Attorney who prosecuted the former president responded to the GOP-led committee's request on Friday. The agreement comes as Republicans step up efforts to discredit the case. After Trump's conviction, committee chair Jim Jordan had sent Bragg a letter asking him to testify on June 13th and accusing him of conducting a, quote, political prosecution. Bragg's lawyer indicated he'll be available to testify after Trump is sentenced in July.